Roadrunners. Bobby?
Daniel.
And Mike's down there.
What's up?
So, Mike, you guys might, if you're on Facebook, if you're ever on 210 Fishing, he's the founder of 210 Fishing. So this is a trip I gave away in a raffle like 3 years ago. It's been a while. So actually, it was a trip I gave away. The guy never took me up on it. And then he, like 2 years later, had a raffle. He was doing something for his family, and he wanted to see if I could donate that trip. And I said, that's fine. So Mike won it. So now we're out here fishing. So Wendy's not too bad. I thought it was going to be a lot worse today. We're having some good luck. Got some fish, small ones, some keepers. So it's turning out to be a pretty decent morning. We did get word that the cleaning table shut down because they had a water pipe burst, so Mike's going to have to take the fish home and clean them himself. He's so looking forward to that. We'll see. Maybe it'll be open by the time we get there. Stay tuned. See if we get any more.
All right. That's cool.
Brokers are bigger than this motherfucker. Mine was the first keeper.
I was like, I wonder if people feed him.
Oh, man,
he was just laying down and watching every car go by.
He's waiting for somebody to get up.
It's good to know. Look at you, guy. Want a picture?
You don't want to cut a small one.
That's a PB. beast.
Hell yeah. It ran this way. I'm watching it. Okay, it's on there now.
That's a picture there.
Throw him back.
Hell yeah.
Hey, Daniel, look at me real quick. Lift him up. Nice. Smile, bitch. Show this camera too.
Ramen.
That's a little keeper.
A lot of spots.
Almost. Almost.
Lucky day, fish.
It's gotta have the tag on it.
And so they
have 3 minutes. We'll check it.
Of those, right? So first, second, third wheel, they get this combo. After that, they get this, this, this. But even the biggest gap top, which is just half this. They, and then they have a...
like ATV.
Yeah, like just a bunch of stuff. Scholarships for kids.
It's like only on boats.
Oh, there's two on that side?
Yep.
40. What was he? Oh, and he came off.
Oh, he's on it.
You need the net on that one, or?
He should make it. He's close.
Close.
Quick. Suck. Steve, we're watch the middle one. Three shrimp.
I put the drag super light. If it is, it's
got some big head shakes.
Yeah. It didn't feel big at first.
I need that net.
Watch that trolling motor in the front.
Yeah, go around. If he goes around, you go around.
Turn to your left, bring him to the left. Yeah, keep going, try and force him this way. You got that one right there.
Yep. Oh, good right.
Yeah, that should be a keeper.
Shit.
Yeah, you know this fish was on there.
Twist fiber. Healthy.
I think you got the
spot. No, bitch, yours was only 21 in the quarter.
I have two in there.
How the fuck you don't, Dan?
It's like that's two. Both of you, man. No. There's six fish in there. Mike, email me that picture.
Oh, shit, you're trying
to
email?
Yeah, because Mike was shitty full.
iPhones. But my camera quality whoops the shit out of iPhone.
There we go.
Fish want to play now. Reel it in. It's a 19. Throw it back. Fighting with croakers and shit.
Oh,
had a bobber gone. Do that. So, keep catching them.
Good fish.
Like, get back in here.
Let him run if he wants to run, remember.
Remember, you got an audience to look good.
Dude, you're live on TikTok right now.
They are watching. got an audience over there, dude.
Bobby, you got a lot of fish to clean.
Are y'all doubled up? Thank you.
Alrighty guys, so it turned out to be a pretty good day today. A little on the windy side, got more windier as we wrapped up. But yeah, we ended up with 12 patrol keepers, some good ones. Got a bunch of them that were like right 20 inch on the line. So pretty fun day. I mean, I think all in all, we probably caught close to 30 fish. But yeah, thanks Mike for joining me today. Like I said, guys, this is an old raffle that got redonated to another trip. So he won. It's pretty good. Got him and his three brothers out. So fun fishing day indeed. Enjoy the video. Ooh, it's windy.